Hello guys, Nakatai here, and welcome to Fire Connect Final Fantasy 2. Hey, are you there? Yeah? You are threat? Dang it! How did you lose the bet? Do you know what that means? What does it? You have spent 5 nights in that old factory again.
No!
Or else people will think you're a chicken. Scared? Die, bro.
What?
Why me? M.I.A.O. It is a video game. You know, guys, so I have the FNAF 2. Remember that I was looking for it couldn't be 720 mode? And I died a lot. Oh my gosh. This is really nice to be Click on the camera icon. Is that Cindy? email, Cindy. And I got minutes on that. Don't you... Oh my gosh, she's getting... Cindy! It is a highly new tradition. Each one you have Sunday go into the hall. Got you. Got five. Oh, why did I do that? That's close. That is really close. That is close. Yeah, I think you could suggest to have Cindy in these two cameras. As long as I don't die, I am gonna be great. This is a terrible factory! Hello, Cindy. Hello, Cindy. I think I got night one so well. If I die, I am officially the saddest person ever. That's the thing. If I die, I'm sad. No! The phone! Five AM guys! We can do it! We can do it! That's the thing that interrupted me!
We can do it!
If we believe, if y'all believe, If y'all believe in me, we can do it. I might have less time to record. Come on. 5 a.m. We can do this. If you don't do this, I'm the worst person ever. I think Cindy's actually the only antagonist on this night. Yes! I know for Fnatic 2 there's like these mini game things or something, I don't know what you call them. We play as Esther. Did y'all see that? Just some kind of puppet thing. I saw for a split second there, I thought there was a puppet thing. The reverse puppet from Fnatic 1, as y'all remember from those minigames. Things. 1989. This was in 1989. The good old... Oh, wait, that one. If we're on camera, we're a little bit lost up here. Isn't that rat? I think rat's room. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it at what, like, just like what I do in like the other games, like the last game. I'm gonna do that. So basically, leave a like on this video, subscribe if you're new, comment down below. Now, say this is Duck and Dave signing out. Peace.